Republican adivation is greater than Congress adivation. Because this is the adivation of Ambedkarite. This is the adivation of Ambedkar thought. Whereas Rahul Gandhi's adivation, it is only for the destruction of this country. Whereas Republican adivation is for the construction of this country, reconstruction of this country. Our national president, when compared to the Congress national president, he is greater than Rahul Gandhi because he is Ambedkarite. Whereas Rahul Gandhi is Gandhian, we know that. I don't condemn Gandhians. This country is, the president of this country, the prime minister of this country, they are going on the lines of Baba Saheb Ambedkar. That is how Republican Party is conducting this national convention on the lines of Baba Saheb Ambedkar thought. In this convention, I am requesting our national president, Ramdas Athawaleji, to see that this country is going to become Congressless country. Congressless country. There are three or four states in this country. Republican Party of India has to take a decision to see that both BJP and Republican Party campaign together and see that even 3 to 4 seats are also going to become non-Congress states. And today, there are so many issues are going to be discussed here. As it is already declared by our national president, that the land issue, 5 acres of land is to be going to distributed throughout the country for the landless people. This is our main national agenda. We have got these slum dwellers to get their houses and sites everywhere. And every Dalit family will have to get a job, a government job. And so many issues are going to be discussed. Reservation in private sector, reservation for the other OBCs and other general caste, that is also going to be discussed. Finally, I am telling one point and concluding my speech, because our national president, other dignitaries are to be, they have to speak. See, this is the Republican Party of India, is the only political party which is going to become the alternative political party in this country, much against the Congress. And I request all the leaders and our cadres and all the representatives who have participated as delegates of this convention, that today or tomorrow this Republican Party of India is going to rule all the states of this country and also the nation. We are going to rule this country. We will have to take the resolution to that effect. And finally, in Karnataka, there are so many people, the delegates have come here, so many leaders. And there is, in the month of May, there is assembly elections in Karnataka. Already our national president has written a letter to all the national leaders of BJP that we are going to have alliance with your BJP in Karnataka also. Once we decide, once we get elected in Karnataka, that will be the model for the entire country, so that to remove Congress from the political power, RPA and BJP campaign go together. This message should go to every state and every district and every block. With these words, I am concluding my speech. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.